here with Saige Stanley and Hannah Kumiyama, state champions. First, though, talk about that home run, because it seemed like it just kept going and going, and it finally landed.
I was just kind of waiting on her to give me a right pitch, and I know the first game we played against them, you know, inside low, and I was hoping she would pitch it to me, and she pitched it right there. I just took it.
When you first looked at it, what were you concerned about? It staying fair?
I was more concerned that she was going to catch it. I didn't think it was out, to be honest with you. I was very surprised. Whenever I started running first, I was like, oh, that's a home run.
Speaking of home runs, you got things started with the home run. From that point on, you didn't get a chance to hit.
Yes, sir. I honestly didn't expect to get pitched to my first at bat anyway, but she gave me the pitch and I just went with it. You know, I couldn't miss my opportunity to hit that ball out.
Of course, in the sixth inning, you had the rare 9-5 double play. Just talk about that play.
Honestly, if I'm being completely honest, right before it, I was telling myself she's going to pop it up to you and you're going to hose the girl at third. And when she did it, I knew my throw had to be on point, and I know Saige had my back with the catch and tag right there. So.
Just how were you able to regroup after that sixth inning in the game one?
We just told ourselves it wasn't over. You know, we knew we were going to play two more games, and we just needed to keep level-headed and wanted to do our thing.
It's best 2 out of 3 for a reason.
And I guess with the state title, what does it mean, the first one in 18 years?
I think it means a lot to us personally and to people who've been on the team before, and especially our coaches. Like, I couldn't be more thankful for them. They've gotten us to where we needed to be. And yeah,
it's big. I mean, not playing last year to, you know, coming out and being a state champ, it's pretty crazy. I wouldn't want to have to do it with another group of girls. Like, these girls are like my sisters, and, you know, I would do anything for them, and I was so glad that we could end our season with a state championship.
And how much, I guess, you're going to be using that ring to brag, I guess, with your sister when you go there in the fall?
You know, I'm hoping they pull one out this weekend, you know, get out of regionals, make a super, so best of luck to her and all that. Okay.